It appears to be a harmless promotion for a movie in the No Dance Film Festival in Park City. A red pill in a tiny Ziploc bag labeled One Big Trip, the name of a film. But when the pill was tested for drugs, the test suggests the pill is laced with LSD and could send you on one big trip.
Mothership.